A UPS driver is under arrest, accused of stealing packages that he was hired to deliver. Chicago police say 26-year-old Pedro Cabello swiped multiple packages of high-end merchandise from this distribution center on Jefferson. And all these items were worth more than $100,000. Now, it's unclear if police recovered any of those packages.